I had full lives going into stage 5. What happened? This is Mega Enterprises. The company behind this fine video game. If this is last credit, we're probably getting to that point. Okay. I don't like ending the night on a failure, but this game is very tiring for repeated attempts, for sure. A lot of mashing, a lot of tricky spots. Kind of wears you down. Oh, but that would have stabbed me. I need to see the hitbox on that. Oh my god! The knife dudes in this game are no joke. They're so aggressive. Yeah, I don't want to do Slug 5 until I can clear this, and I'm still a ways off on 5. I really don't know the best way to do the fourth boss or the last boss. I wanted to learn it a little bit just because they have a cabinet of it at the local round 1, and it wasn't too hard to take the high score on that. All the high scores were in like the 400,000 point range, and you can get like 700,000 if you clear the first 8 without dying, so that's what I did. I got like 1.2 million. Not great, but, you know. The sliding doesn't really bother me. I don't really have an issue with it. Some of those bosses are just annoying. Stage 1 definitely does not feel like a good introductory stage, yeah. Starting with a damn auto-scroller. Why would you do that? You're great. Mission. It's kind of all over the place, because you've got the rafts and then the indoor area with all the flames. Mission due, start. Yeah, it's a giant flying dragon, or whatever it is. I mean, it only does two attack patterns the entire time. I'm just really bad at predicting when the first pattern ends, where it just fires a wave of shots, and you pretty much have to lead it from one direction to the other. Because if you get cornered too fast, you're dead. Unless you do like a really, really well-timed slide or something. I don't know. I haven't quite figured everything out for that yet. How did that whiff? Oh my god. Hey, iframes. Kind of. Cannon shots. How many bombs do I have? I think I accidentally picked up a cannon drop instead of bomb. Did I? Oh no, there is another bomb pickup like after this. All right, never mind. We're fine. I think. I don't like that missile down there. Okay, I got it. The enemy chaser does not always chase it. I almost got shot there. Thank you, Retro Omega. I've been struggling at this for the last 3 hours, but thank you. Playing really reckless. Wait, what am I doing? Why did it jump out? I was just trying to see how many bombs I had. My mind is melting. Which I shouldn't, the weather's cooling down. enough damage to this thing, huh? I think I can survive one more hit. Also, I did this in the wrong order, huh? No problem. Corporal Crips. I wish I was playing a Darius game instead at this point. Man, I thought I was at the final level on CS mode, but it keeps going. The game just keeps going. Time. Oh, no drop. That's fine. I still got ammo. That's the first time I've done that properly, too. I finally learned the timing after like 8,000 credits. Okay. Oops, I didn't mean to jump! Fat-fingered. Private First Class Thor. Oh, Disney's gonna sue. I had to bomb spam. I forgot to. You're not supposed to rush the screen like that. So I'm gonna run out of bombs here. On this stage. What are you doing?
How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you.
Christ. FX Tourmaline 41, thank you for the raid. Oh god. Thank you for the host. Oh god. I got shot by that last time. Don't let it happen again. Okay. I always end the boss with I mean, he's left over, but... Well, I'm not really a fan of three, but, congrats to your partner. Can't imagine trying to do that. I think it's really better to have the flame shot for this boss. It just, yeah, we could try though. Except I have to waste two shots here anyway. Yeah, it doesn't really do as much damage over time. Oh, wait, yeah, it does. Never mind, that's good. Anything to speed up that phase is fine with me. Bombs. No problem. Yeah, that's always kind of been my theory, that whatever the first Slug game you play is, that's probably going to be your favorite. If that's the one, like, you first really played. I mean, I still like the first one the best. Maybe it doesn't apply every time, but... Oh, God. Yeah, it will stab me. Top rope? I don't think so. Next is pretty tricky. There's too much pressure not to lose that giant bomb stock on the last stage. Unless you're fucking hosed on the last boss. It is true of 2, too, but you kind of have more slowdown to dodge stuff in that version, although the slowdown also leads to dropped input, so... Uh-oh. Missed my grenades. Time, use the damn super grenades. Stay on one side. There we go. Don't scroll the screen forward too fast. I did that last time. There we go. Missile. Okay. All right. Let's shoot the missiles below us. I'm not going for the. I'm not jumping on the sub this time. Got room to maneuver. Doesn't look hard, but it just it gets me every time. Okay. Right, where's the safe spot? Not right there. I fucked up bad. I was standing in front of the wrong spot. I always have to die on this boss. It's required. I was standing in front of the wrong thing. Shit. Okay. That's okay. You have one life. That's okay.
Final mission. Start. Heavy machine gun.
Okay. time, take your time.
Grenade.
Okay. Stop moving. Let the DVD logo disappear. Shotgun, por favor. Beautiful. He almost got me again. That would have been embarrassing. Okay, now the problem is I haven't been to the stage in so long, I've kind of forgotten everything. I know there's a couple instances I really need to use bombs on. Might be the next section?
Thank you.
Or maybe it's four. How I'm supposed to do this part. Let's pick up that rocket launcher. Oh well. Three shots. Thanks, X-Gun. Alright, just use a bomb, fuck it. Got plenty. That guy can fire through the box! Okay. I haven't taken out the camera yet. Okay, do not want to turn into monkey. Yeah, this part. Okay. This is the part I'm thinking of. It is. Probably could have waited on that pickup, but it's fine. Yeah, I gotta throw bombs, like, right away at that thing on the right. Okay, I think there's, like, one of those that, like, drops down in this part. Or not drops down, but comes in behind you, and you have to use bombs on it. Right here? No, maybe that's later. Lu Shinry, thank you for the 11 months. Much appreciated. Oh god, what was this section? Remember this. I think this is just mash shot. I don't remember if those things drop weapons and you're supposed to let them appear on the screen. Slug. Okay. Yeah, I think it's like right here. If they give it to you. Am I thinking of something else? I know it happens on this stage. Fuck. There it is. Except I forgot you actually have the slug, so this isn't that bad. You don't get to keep the slug for Robo Allen anyway, so it's not a big deal. Nice try. Don't want the rocket launcher. I'm gonna wait for it to disappear. Any day now. Hi. Bombs, that's a lot. Okay. They make you get out of the slug anyway. I don't need to take it. I'm too close. They make me go so close. Son of a bitch, he did that thing again. At least that doesn't kill you, it just drops the weapon. He's drunk and can't get on the platform again. It sucks because I wanted to keep that as long as I could. Yeah, it's better than dying. I don't think the bombs really do much to him because they're fire bombs and he's a robot and doesn't really do much damage. There are a few, though. Alan, what the fuck are you doing? Alan, get your ass over here. Thank you. Heavy machine gun. Okay, final boss, final boss. That dude from stage 4 of Metal Slug 2, Metal Slug X. Not close enough. Okay, hopefully I don't fuck up the jump. That's the big thing I worry about. I should see some bombs here. That was probably not a good idea. I hate making that jump so much! weapon drops there. That was unfortunate. Hopefully I get some here. Alright, I just wanted to quick kill that thing. I didn't want to deal with the next phase. Okay, final phase. Bouncy lasers to start? No. Usually it starts with the bouncy lasers. Bouncy lasers. It's random what a taxi decides to do. We should bring out the little robots that give you a chance to get power-ups. That'd be nice. Where are the bouncy lasers? Alright, I've done enough damage for that part. I really wanted a weapon drop. Come on. Here we go. Come on, give me something good. Nothing. Good too. Yeah, bombs. That's good. Uh-oh, I'm in the wrong spot. I was in the wrong spot. Yes. Still gotta escape though. Come on, let's go. So I just learned there's two endings to this game. There's a different one if you fail this escape sequence. It's not at all difficult. There's no reason you should ever fail this. There we go. Hell yeah. First time 1C seeing this. Oh, that means I gotta do the dance. Let me put in my initials first. Continue zero. Satisfying. All right.
I'm BBH, and I can one credit clear Metal Slug 4 on one credit.
Where's probable cause? He missed it. Thanks for the 38 bits. I'm gonna follow you if you play games on Fight Kid. Oh, thank you for the GGs, everyone. You did it. Damn, what a blow up. Yo, Sprite Mix, thank you for the 113 bits. Much appreciated. Take all the bits. Didn't have to do that, but I appreciate it. Man. Thank you so great for the 100 bits. Yeah, that last credit power-up. Although, truth be told, if I'd failed again, I probably would have done one more salty credit and then, like, died on stage 4 and gotten mad and killed the stream. That's how it usually goes. X17, thank you for the 100 bits. Rusty, thank you for the 100 bits. Yeah. All the bits, thank you. Thank you very much, folks. Yeah, I didn't throw my arcade stick. Like I said, I wasn't really raging tonight. It was more sad depression over all the bullshit that was happening than anything else. Yo, Shunin gifting out a sub. Enjoy the sub. Thank you very much for that. Wait, was Noise Factory involved with this? Shit. I haven't 1cc'd a game with Noise Factory other than this. Like, there's still Matra Melee and Rage of the Dragons. I don't have 1cc strats for Johan yet. Turns out there's a lot of Neo Geo fighting games left. Are you surprised? Shouldn't be. But hey, we made it through the entire 6 slot.